Former Raider and Patriot Antonio Brown has reportedly filed a grievance against the two teams seeking more than $40 million in unpaid wages, fines, and voided guarantees. Brown was released by both the Patriots and Raiders. He's also a subject of an NFL investigation involving a civil lawsuit of rape and sexual assault.